State police in Franklin County say someone has been impersonating state troopers. State police say the fake troopers went to someone's home in the area of Anthony Highway, identified themselves as state troopers, and claimed there was a new law requiring people to notify police if they had any firearms. When the homeowner asked for badge numbers, the fake police left. Anyone with any information is asked to call state police.